I was out for a walk a while ago fishing, and I came across this old train that dumped here, I guess, in the 70s. And we're out for a walk to find it again, and here it is. It's pretty cool. That's quite the story, I imagine. We're gonna go down here and take a look.